Welcome back to Janine's to a brand new episode of Hades, where today we have a little bit of a kind of a setup going on here for us. So, first off, we have a brand new weapon that we have here, sitting here just floating away. I guess it is a machine gun of sorts that is going to cost 8 keys to get, so I suppose that's the thing now. We're going to have to take a look at that. On top of that, we are going to be using the boon that honestly we were using last time. Yeah. We did unlock a number of other boons, but a lot of these are like 10% chance to get like better, like rare or better with this type of, you know, god, you know, with Ares or Dionysus and, you know, like Elephant and Loom. But now this one gets like dodge and move speed. This one can do stuff with like Chaos Gates. This one's automatic health regeneration, but I really love this Harpy Feather Duster. A 5% chance to gain heart items in urns. It's a godsend. That just keeps you alive so much better. And in 19 more encounters, it'll rank up to like, I don't know what its percentage is going to be. It might be like 7.5, might be like 10. God, if it goes up to 10, I'd be amazed. But yeah, let me run along with that. But as well, also, something a little bit different. I know we did this kind of back on Tuesday, except on Tuesday, I had microphone issues that were going on that I just, you know, it wasn't working. It didn't record correctly. They're kind of like staticky. It was weird. I think things just weren't plugged in tight enough. Whatever. Thing is that I did really well in that run, and I'm not very good at ranged weapons, especially when it comes to the bow, and let alone whatever this is about to be. This is definitely going to be a ranged weapon. It is a machine gun. So if I really want to do my best and try to get as far as I can and give you guys at least one good win, probably in tomorrow's episode. That's right, tomorrow's episode, I will not release anything except me beating Father. It will be a victory. Even if I have to go through it several times off screen, I will give you guys an episode where we beat Father. So take a look out for that. But today, I think I want to do no commentary, just kind of shut off the mic, just enjoy playing the game, keep it range, do my best. And hey, honestly, who knows? I might actually also beat Father today. I mean, I'll still give you a video of that tomorrow too, but like if we might also win today. So keep an eye out, enjoy the video, and let me know what you enjoy more. Do you enjoy no commentary or do you enjoy the commentary? I make content not only for myself, but also for you guys to enjoy. So let me know what you enjoy. But enough talk, quite literally, let's get on with the video, stop the commentary, and enjoy the gameplay. Let's get started.
Let's try it. Exegryph, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
Hey, nice.
Again. Need all the firepower I can get. Got to reload this thing. That's what you get. Go away. Ringers.
Say, were you hunting vermin near the surface lately, Zacharias? That's practically just like the real thing. It must have been a thrill.
Let's fish. I got one. A knucklehead. Out of my way. Thank you. desperate enough to eat. There we go. In the name of Hades. Olympus, I accept this message. can take it.
Into one another here. Among the wares of my professional associate, I mean, must be some sort of clerical mistake.
Fine day or night to you as well, Charon. Hi there.
Oh, finally. I've been waiting for this, really.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what, exactly?
So sick of, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
She's getting mad.
Dodge this.
Griff just shudder.
Electo failed just as her sister did.
Let's keep going. Just go on up. Cheers. Be there soon, Bone Hydra. Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green? See how quickly I can slay you all. Haven't you learned your lesson yet? Short work. Easy does it.
Managed to locate you already, boss. She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
The haste of Hermes. Here we go. In the name of Hades. Useless. gift. It's been too long.
Empty. I can't. Do that. Down. Beautiful.
which to choose. Onward.
Check.
That's what the outside world is like.
Lady Demeter's already got a frigid hold on you. Certainly not the warmest member of the clan, now is she? But do be patient with her, she's been through a lot.
I'm sure Lady Artemis won't mind. Another car. May I help you?
I'm empty.
Sometimes I have to wonder, man, what's going through your head? I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there, I can't hear you at all.
Something's amiss.
Death approaches. Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
Forces.
Load it up.
Let yourself open.
Certain death.
from the dead.
You still alive? You left without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all?
I left when it was necessary, Then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Why bother fighting me? You don't have to do this. That Theseus is a highly questionable influence on you.
I see you plain, short one. I too was born of darkness. I chose the path of light. Even in death, it was not too late. Not even for a monster such as I. I trust your deaths will likewise be enlightening.
One bad bull.
Wonder what jobs the house contractor has available.
Here you go, boy. Triple order, just the way you like it.
You call my chambers a mess? Look at your desk, Father. Whatever happened to your court musician, huh? Where's his sentencing parchment work? Stuck in Tartarus, all because he stopped singing for you on command.
My desk is far more organized than you, boy. And if you're so concerned about our court musician, why don't you commute his sentence yourself? Seeing as I haven't gotten around to it yet.
Sure, happy to oblige. I'll just ask the house contractor since you're too busy. Contractor, mind locating the court musician's sentence when you get the chance?
There we go.
In the name of Hades, I commute our court musician's sentencing effective now.
Oh, hello.
Ah, Orpheus.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I understand you liberated me from my eternal punishment. And so I have returned to serve your father here. Thanks.
Orpheus, you're back. Look, don't get on Father's bad side like that and you're going to be fine. Besides, right now I think he's angrier with me.
I grieve for you, my friend. But if you've come to ask me for a song, why, I'm afraid I must stand firm about my answer.
It's all right. Father can't make you sing if you don't want to. Here are the gems.
You've done so much for us, House Contractor. Why don't you do a little something for yourself?
If that mess of a table enhances the contractor's productivity, then so be it.
Go about your business, Sag. What if Lord Hades saw us chatting like this now? I risked everything by helping you out there and still you failed.
Turns out there's quite a lot of dead to fight down in the underworld. Though I probably got farther than I would have thanks to you.
Always happy to oblige. Especially when it causes me to risk my station. To risk everything I've worked for.
Rude. Achilles is off duty.
Well, how was it up there, Zagreus? Within Elysium? You'll have to tell us all about it every time the Greatest strike you down.
You've never been there, have you? It's lush, is that a word? It feels closer to the surface, closer to the sky.
How poetic. You could have visited as part of your responsibilities. Instead, you trespass, incurring wrath of fallen champions in service of your father.
Yeah. Nyx must be someplace else. More pets are certainly in order here.